mouth.
You love it.
Let me go.
You love it. Not the first time he's been pinched in the butt by a bird.
Its beak can fit more than its belly can. I tell you what, just fit a whole lot of rump snake in then. Oh, good God.